get to know the Biloxi Police and Fire Departments at their annual Festival Against Crime happening tomorrow. And joining me now to tell us more about it is Officer Joey Payne. Thank you so much for joining us here today.
Thanks for having me. Good morning.
Good morning. So tell us all about this Festival Against Crime.
This is our annual Community Festival Against Crime. It is to have our citizens come out, meet the police officers in a very calm setting, see a lot of the different things that we do. It's also, we're going to have free food, free drinks, free fun for kids. Safe Kids is going to be out there doing car safety checkpoints. So the biggest reason we do this is we want our citizens to understand a lot of the things that we do. Mm-hmm. We want them to see a lot of our different, like our bomb unit, our bicycle unit, DUI, all of our traffic guys, and ask them questions why they do some of the things that they do. So if we do have to encounter them on the street, they understand why we're doing this.
Exactly. I think it makes people feel a little bit more comfortable around the police department when they get to know how you guys work.
Yeah, it does. When they meet us in a non-stressful situation, if we see them again in a stressful situation, they're a lot more calmer.
Absolutely. And as you said, it's a free event and it's a lot of fun and informational. And there's even, you know, free child safety inspections, which you can never be too sure.
Yes, you can't. We'll have several technicians out there checking any car seats. We'll also have some car seats there that we're going to be able to give out for people that are in need of them. Please come out and join us. It's from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the Point Cadet Plaza.
Okay, and what else should people know before they head out?
No, just enjoy yourself. Rob already said it's going to be a little hot, so make sure you're hydrated, but there's going to be plenty of water out there. But it's going to be beautiful weather, and come out and have fun.
It'll be nice, bright, and sunny, so why not go ahead and check out the police department and the fire department's going to be there.
Yeah, the fire department's going to be there. Some other city officials will be there. It's a lot of fun, and it's just it shows a bunch of different partnerships. We're going to have vendors from around the community.
And people will kind of get to see maybe how the fire and police department work together sometimes.
Yes, yes. We have a great working relationship.
All right. Anything else that you'd like to add?
No, just thank y'all. Please come out and join us.
All right. Well, thank you so much for joining us here today. We're going to put up some information on the screen for anybody who'd like to come out and see what the Biloxi Police Department and Fire Departments have to offer. And you can learn a lot there tomorrow. And as we said, it is a free event, so go out and enjoy yourself. But don't forget the sunscreen.